a Yale graduate who his senior thesis at Yale was written about the maturation of the national